I got off the riverboat in New Orleans in the spring of 82. I walked into a gambling house, as gamblers often do. I had myself a drink and I joined in a poker game. The dealer was a woman, so I asked her for her name. She smiled at me so pretty, but a hush fell over the place as the big man crossed the table, stood up and slapped my face. Bowie night, Bowie night, alone played a red steel. If my gun don't take your evil life, you can bet my Bowie knife will. I had my choice of weapons on which would depend my life. I chose a set of pistols and a long old Bowie knife. I met him by the river, by the light of the rising sun. Was I prepared to fight him? I feared my time had come. Bowie knife, Bowie knife, a long blade of red steel. If my gun don't take your evil life, you can bet my Bowie knife will. As we stood back to back there on the dueling green, I cursed the fate that brought me to the town of New Orleans. The referee started counting the paces one by one. When I heard him say 20, I turned and fired my gun. I knew at once I'd missed him, and I waited there in fear as the stranger aimed and fired, but the bullet went by my ear. He threw away his pistol and drew his Bowie knife. I knew that razor edge would soon snuff out my life. But somehow luck was with me, my weapon found his side. He lay there on the dueling ground, and he cursed me as he died. Bowie knife, Bowie knife, a long blade of red steel. If my gun don't take your evil life, you can bet my Bowie knife will. You can bet my Bowie knife will. You can bet my